Last week, Arizona State University basketball coach Bill Frieder said, Pullman is a dump. The town stinks. Here now with a rebuttal to Coach Frieder's remarks is the president of the Pullman Chamber of Commerce, Mr. Clem Wilson.
I heard what that son of a from Arizona said about Pullman. All I can say to that is, why don't you go back to that desert where you came from, grab a cactus and shove it up your Pullman is the best city in this country. If we ever see your sorry this town again, we'll kick the out of you. That's all I gotta say. Except one more thing. Go Cougs. Thank you.